Honey, why are you scared of pigeons?
They're creepy as fuck. They walk, then they fly. You're not expecting them to fly, and then they walk again.
Yeah, but they're just birds. That's what they do.
Yeah, but when you get near them, they whisper bad dreams to you. I know.
They whisper bad dreams? What are you talking about?
A pigeon came near the window when you weren't here, and it whispered through the glass that you were going to put me in a big oven tin and cook me and then eat me for Easter. It did. That's what it told me.
You can hear pigeons through the glass?
Are you calling me a liar? A pigeon flew near your head outside the Tesco's and you peed your knickers, so stop pretending you're brave.